Good Thoughts, brought to you by Foursquare.
Well, tonight's Good Sort has made it her mission to help fulfil the wishes of people who don't have long to live. Viv James's work in a hospice inspired the charity that has helped to make the dreams of hundreds of elderly and terminally ill people come true. Here's Hayden Jones.
At Peter's place, it's quite the barbecue.
Sorry about you here, sir.
The teppanyaki and the tricks are all for Peter Stopforth. Peter is non-verbal, so his wife Linda does the talking.
Everything's an effort, and your muscles just disappear.
Peter has motor neuron disease. Linda says they're trying to eke out more of life's magic moments.
It's a terrible disease, motor neuron. It really steals your whole life away.
It's been quite the day for Peter. Earlier in the day, he hopped in a Model T Ford.
This is just an opportunity to get the whole family together and celebrate Peter's life.
The woman responsible for this whole day is an island away. Meet Viv James in far-flung Bannockburn in central Otago.
It's a very much a privilege to see the very best of humanity.
Viv started a charity called Race for Life. She did it after working in a hospice and seeing patients die with their wishes unfulfilled.
It pinpointed to us that everyone has an individual wish.
One of them became two, became a charitable trust.
The we was just me for a long time.
With Race for Life.
Now she has a team and...
We've now done 600 wishes.
There's individual and group wishes.
That's not gonna work.
Cars. Helicopters, trucks, you name it.
Give them an opportunity someone never had.
Viv's computer is full of wishes for those with little time left. They often involve famous faces.
The likes of, you know, John Kirwan, who drops, you know, all that he does, who's doing on the day. Rachel Hunt has done the same.
Seeing people in their darkest of days with the brightest of smiles.
It makes you feel alive again.
Has had its effect on Viv.
I think the patients actually teach you that we must live in the moment.
We'll never really know what Peter Stepforth made of the surprise belly dancer. But it's fair to say his family had a pretty big day. All thanks to a lady.
Awesome.
He'll never get the chance to thank.
We're not going to live forever.
Hayden Jones.
So how are we going to live today?
One News.